Story of Easter is always great. But this is not our story. Now let's see. What would be a good way to start off our Easter special? I'll have to think about that. Oh wait, I thought of an idea. Okay. And how do you propose we should open this? Oh, okay. I have an idea. Check this out.
Oh, come on. You just recycled the opening from the Christmas special. This is not how we should start the movie.
Oh, of course. All great Drew Thomas open and start at the superstation, of course.
Ah, here's where our story begins. Our story begins at the superstation, while the engines are preparing for something very special. However, Thomas was sleeping peacefully when...
No, bother. Oh gosh.
Oh my goodness, it's Saturday. Easter Sunday's tomorrow. Isn't this exciting, James?
Indeed it is. Just think about it, Easter.
Yes, sirree. Easter Sunday was tomorrow. And Thomas the Tank Engine was getting ready to pull the big Easter goods train full of eggs and chocolate.
Hello, Percy. Hello, Thomas. So, you're picking up freight cars today, huh?
Yep.
But once I'm pulling freight cars. You see, my branch line is, well, you know, gonna be closed for the Easter egg hunt. So, I'm gonna be helping by working for the Easter factory train, which they're still in the process of making. But don't worry, I'm sure they'll have a finish soon. Hello, Bertie, so what are you doing here?
I'm just dropping off workmen, yeah. Anyway, so back off on the road. Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Ah, Easter Sunday, a day of chocolate bunnies.
Well, that's not necessarily true. Easter's actually about the resurrection of Jesus Christ. Although the eggs and candy are nice.
Alright, so here's the plan.
I'm gonna create a distraction so that way the train will be held up. And I need you to cause as much damage to the factory as you can. Alright, first scenes first. Here goes with phase one. And so,
Iron Arry pumped his engine, and he gave the cars a fit.
And then there was trouble.
Up with the pit wagon. Blah!
And from that moment, Thomas was covered with the paint that was supposed to be used for the eggs.
Oh, bother. Who could have done that? Scooch Raccoon? No, impossible.
Raccoons, oh no, he's onto you.
Harvey and Victor arrived.
Oh, that's not right, my friend. Oh, hello, Bertie. Hello, just dropping by, vroom, vroom, vroom.
That was an accident. There you are. How did you get into this mess?
That would be because of Iron Arry's clumsiness. Or shall I say, purposefulness.
Well, have no fear. I'll have the cars fixed in no time. Oh, dang, my speech is messing up. Well, clear the tracks.
Soon the mess was cleaned up and, well, you know, next time I had to get a fresh coat of paint.
Come with me, my friend. I will take you to the wash down and we'll get you a nice coat of paint after this wash.
Alright, let's go. I have wheels, you know. Oh, just trying to be a good friend.
How are you rolling on these tracks? You're not even narrow gauge. Trackmaster, my friend. Trackmaster.
Inside the Easter factory, there were two workers. And those workers were me and Cuddles.
Why are you working in this
place, Cuddles? Come on!
Where are you? Oh, Cuddles, I wish I understood you. The smoke is just... Who owns a factory with a bunch of smoke? I mean, what the heck? It's supposed to be an Easter factory full of magic and stuff.
So there we were, working at this Easter factory, filling up boxes full of eggs, and practically suffering because of the smoke. Poor Cuddles just couldn't carry on.
Alright, now let's tape this up.
Perfect, now all I have to do is wait for Thomas and we can get out of this rattle trap. Can't believe we had to redo all those loads because that darn diesel bashed into the freight cars.
And suddenly there came Thomas the Tank Engine again. And he was feeling good as new, and he got repainted, and he got all the paint washed off.
Alright, you're all coupled up. Oh crap. Suddenly there came Sir Topham Hatt. Alright, Winston.
Unfortunately, the factory has been making a whole lot of stuff due to, well, you know, all the, so we need a whole lot more eggs and stuff, and so they're gonna have to be loaded in boxcars.
Thomas was upset.
That's gonna be too much for this train. It's already too long.
Until Percy stepped up.
You don't have to do it alone. I will help you. I'm pulling boxcars right now.
Those are your mail cars, Percy.
No, I already took off my mail car, so, yeah. I think I can fit, you know, lots of loads in these cars.
Very well, then. Then I shall both assign you for this job. You must deliver all these eggs overnight, and all these chocolates, too. And good luck, I believe in you. Drew, where are my pills?
Right here, sir.
Thank you.
And he left.
And so, Thomas and Percy's goods trains were... finally ready.
Actually, not quite. We still have a lot more loads to do, narrator. Right.
Now their trains were full and they were ready to go.
And so, soon they were ready. And Thomas was off, pulling the long bitch train.
Then Percy and Cuddles got the all clear and they were up. Holy crap balls, that's a long train.
And soon Thomas and Percy were off on their journeys.
Soon, nighttime fell.
Well, it's finally nighttime in America. Take a look at that.
I know. We still have to deliver these eggs to Eagle Mountain, Roseville, Lake Hoo-Ha, and many other places.
I know. Well, we ought to go, go, go.
I don't know.
Trust me, it'll all be worth it.
Hey, Thomas.
Yes, Percy.
So what exactly is the gold for?
Oh, that's for the golden egg. And whoever finds it is
the champion of the whole Easter egg hunt, and gets a free wish.
And I just hope that nothing will go wrong, otherwise we'll be in trouble. Well, back to Sodor. We need to make the final deliveries there.
Well, Cuddles, what do you say we have a journey? Yes, Cuddles. Now you're talking. Oh, wait, you can't talk. You're only speaking your critter language. All a good time. I wish you can talk, though.
Yes, not a bad idea, actually.
Darn, diesel work lights. Oh, well, so much for using two raccoons. That's it.
Maybe to slow things down.
Maybe I should speak to the boss himself. Boss?
Have you figured how to stop the Easter train?
Well, yeah, I need to figure out a way to, you know, slow down that Easter train to ruin Easter once and for all.
That's easy. All you have to do is use Flippy.
Flippy?
Yes, Flippy.
Very well then, Flippy, front and center. There came a happy Flippy. Flippy was happily bailed out of jail, and he felt happier than ever. Alright, now all we have to do is trigger him.
Suddenly, he heard hail of a helicopter flying by. He was preparing for the special egg drop.
Flippy was so scared he jumped down.
And then... Whoa, mama. There came a much more eviler Flippy. And he was in his PTSD mode.
Perfect! Climb into my cab. We shall slow down that train and kill that conductor and drivers. Ha ha ha!
So what exactly are you doing? Oh, I've invented a special microphone. No, I've invented a special walkie-talkie remote system. I've invented a walkie-talkie system, which, you know, get this. Whatever Cuddle says in his critter language, it'll come out in English. Okay, for example.
Sodor 1, Sodor 6, do you copy? Wait for it.
This is Sodor 6. Read you loud and clear.
That's awesome. I can't believe it. You're going to change the world someday. Soon all the Happy Tree Friends characters will be able to talk and we're going to understand what they're saying. Oh boy, it's going to be wonderful.
Sodor 1 to Sodor 6, do you copy?
Hello, this is Sodor 6 coming in, so anything new happening? What do you see up ahead?
Let's see, I see a light. A light? Yeah, over there. Wow. I'm gonna pop forward to get a good look at it. Alright, here it goes. Seems nauseous. It's... Oh no.
Hello, Popball! I see you met my friend, Flippy. Stop flashing your light.
I'm gonna shine my light on you.
My eyes! Oh, Flippy, I can't see. Attack.
Then Flippy, broke into action.
Oh, Bob, I'm backing up! Percy, back up! Run away!
Oi, what's this, Thomas?
We need to get out of here now!
Oh no, it's Flippy! Oh no!
Very soon, the chase was on. Percy first puffed off, then Thomas puffed off. They were going as fast as his wheels would let them. Until Percy stopped and called sighted.
Okay, Cuddles, pull the switch!
Okay, Cuddles, we're gonna try out this track. Let's go. I don't remember this track even being here, Cuddles. We must go very carefully. Oh dear.
Backing up still.
Wait a second. Listen, where's he going?
Oh no, he's going down the unfinished bridge track. If he falls to the sea, he'll be done for. Come on, architects, we need to rescue him.
On the contrary, maybe we shouldn't. We need to, the show must go on.
I'm gonna be free here. Okay. Oh no, who's that?
Happy Easter, Puffball. Flippy, finish the bridge.
Oh no, you don't. I'm gonna make it across.
Just then, snap. The
bridge was starting to break. What? What? Flippy hasn't even started breaking it yet! How's it already broken?
Oh, no. Flippy. And then Flippy began to destroy. Stab. Break. Crush. The rock started to fall. The track started to break.
Oh no. Oh no. Somebody help.
Goodness gracious. Percy's in trouble. Uncouple me, Drew.
You got it, Thomas.
We need to go save him.
All right.
Bother. Crap. Who broke the tracks?
I don't think so.
Kids, don't try this at home.
Rapplin'! Snap. Got it. All right. Need to pull him back on. It's gonna need more help.
This is Flippy. The grand finale.
Gotta keep pulling. There's no strength. He's too heavy.
Then Cuddles came to the rescue. And Thomas was back on the rails.
Oh, well, now that I'm back on the rails, I got a rescue to do.
Well, I guess this is it. I guess this is just how it's going to be the fate of Percy from now on. Goodbye, world. Goodbye, Thomas. Not on my watch, huh?
All right, Percy, I'm coupled up. I'm going to pull you to safety. So Thomas pulled with all his might. That was terrifying. I am gonna need therapy after this. But hey, at least we're back and we can continue our Easter runs!
Indeed, my compadre, so let's get pulling. Okay, I need to get coupled up again.
And so Thomas was recoupled, and they got ready to continue their Easter runs.
Points. Thanks. I'm off.
Alright, our first stop is the Diesel Works to deliver some candy here. Hey Thomas, I'll cover, you know, the lines at Wellsworth while you cover the lines at Callan.
You got it, dude. Let's do it.
And so, Thomas did all the deliveries starting from Callan, or Knapford to Callan.
While Percy did all the deliveries from Bickerstown to Marion.
Hard work, but it's worth it.
However, Percy had to stop because his buddy Thomas was passing through. Good luck, Thomas. Good luck to you too, Percy.
Oh, this is actually a delivery stop, so just gonna back up a little bit.
And soon Percy had clear passage.
And they worked until first light. Delivering all the chocolate
and the eggs to their destinations.
The next day.
Oh, great. I can't believe it. He survived. I can't believe they survived.
Until he noticed Sir Topham Hatt was there.
Oh, damn.
Oh, damn is right. You have caused confusion and delay. You've almost killed Percy, and you are out of curfew. And for your punishment, I'm sending you away to America, where you won't cause problems. It's the land of the free and the home of the brave. And if I receive news that you caused problems there, that's it for you. I'll find you and I'll scrap you. You and your bear friend are best going to America.
Oh really, that's what you think. Flippy, attack!
But Flippy was in nice mode and didn't feel like attacking. He felt so happy he was ready for the Easter egg hunt, until...
Let's book him! Freeze!
I said, freeze you.
You are under arrest for helping a diesel engine. That's right, Officer Mark. They don't call me Mark the Pig with several jobs for a reason. I'm also a police officer. Oh yeah. Tell it to the judge. He's off. And he's going to... Wait a second. What's that? Oh, I need to take him to America.
Welp, off to America.
Cinders and ashes. We've been working all night, but it was so worth it. I know, our freight cars are empty, and now Easter can go on.
Just then, Sir Topham had arrived on Winston.
Alright. Well done, Thomas. You are a really useful engine. And for that, because you are so useful, I am giving you a special treat. You and Percy both get to pull the passenger trains for Easter.
Thomas and Percy were delighted. Oh boy, we got a promotion. Indeed we did. We get to pull the Easter trains for the big Easter party. Oh boy, right as soon as church is done, everyone will be going out to have fun for Easter, doing Easter egg hunts, and having lots of fun.
Well, in that case, I better get things ready.
I better too.
At Farmer McCall's farm, everyone was having a very happy Easter. There are children playing with trucks and sliding on slides. And there's even tractor pulls and lots more. But the main attraction was our heroes, Thomas and Percy, working hard, giving children rides all around Farmer McCall's farm. All because they were really useful. Just look at them go. Being really useful and being a great team.
Finally, it was time for the big moment, the helicopter egg drop. Thomas and Percy watched in excitement.
Look, up in the sky!
It's a bird!
It's a plane!
It's a bunny!
Goodness gracious!
Look at that!
Percy, you're a really helpful engine.
So are you, Thomas.
Yes, siree. This egg drop was a huge success.
And suddenly, Drew and Cuddles were facing each other.
Cuddles, buddy, it's official. You're coming with me on all my adventures.
Cuddles cheered in excitement. Now that's what I call an Easter adventure. And everyone agreed it was indeed an Easter adventure.